It's necessary learn and improve about the mistakes, and every match we had mistakes, and we are working in the same way to try to improve and 100% for the next game. It's very important not play too much distance between lines, and in the last match maybe have a very distance between lines, and it's difficult to combination in attack and in defend, in the second actions, in the second balls. It's not good for us. I think it's important to keep the possession, going to the pressing well, the opponent team to recover the ball faster, and in the last match maybe the opponent team have the ball in situations very easy, very comfortable, with time to make decisions, and I think the most important thing is to keep the intensity. It's very important to keep the intensity. I think in the last two matches with a new coach Chennai, it's possible to see some changes. Chennai play with more intensity, good balance, offensive and defensive. They played two matches, and I think deserve to win two matches, because against Jamshedpur, some things is possible change the result, but my analysis as a coach is they deserve the win, and it's not an easy match for us. It's I think going to be a very difficult match against a very good team in good dynamic after the change the coach. I think John Gregory did a very good job in Chennai, but now the reaction of the players with the change is important.
I don't have any pressure to play now. Every player supports me when I do mistake, when I do good things as well. So I don't have any pressures now. I am improving. I am learning in every matches. Don't have any pressure. I'm enjoying playing football now.
Hi Nawaz, you're second in the Golden Glove race. Is that something that you consider for your personal development, or something that you look forward to doing?
Yeah, of course. It's as an individual player. Yeah, I love to get the Golden Gloves, and I want to give the best. Not only myself. I want to give the best for the team as well. So yeah, it's good that I have a healthy competitions with the big names goalkeepers. So yeah, I would love to have a Golden Gloves and give my best.